Senior art major Moira Smith has composed hundreds of art pieces in her 4 years at Webster. She said her ability to connect with people through her art is what makes her love what she does.
Well, I've been focusing a lot on like taking information from science books and textbooks, and I've been making anonymous surveys regarding like the existence of ghosts and people's dreams and trying to get information about people's like in-between states of not being sure of like if they're physically somewhere, they're mentally somewhere else, and kind of the duality of being able to be in two places at the same time.
I'm proud of the pieces on my wall. This is just kind of like where I put up my ideas and finished pieces.
Director of painting Gary Passanisi said the pride Smith takes in her art is what makes her a great artist.
Well, she's very ambitious, and she has a lot of confidence, you know. So I think the combination of those two things gives her this drive, you know, and that's really important for a young artist. I mean, she is a young artist, you know, and her most recent work is very connected to, you know, her own psyche, which is part of a bigger, you know, conversation that's going on about feminism and equality and beyond that, really.
Despite what some naysayers say, Smith said she can pursue art as a professional career.
I don't understand how people can deny the relevance of art in the world since the beginning of time. It's been a universal way to tell information, and like it's actually very similar to math in that it's like universal, and I just think that it's a very crucial part of our society.
Smith will graduate this May, and she said in the months to come she hopes to turn her dreams of becoming a professional artist into a reality. With the Webster Journal, I'm Rodney Humphries.